Opa Coin. Ngayon guys, tara tignan po natin itong si Opa Coin, another crypto project. Talks about the Opa, no, mga Opa po natin, mga pogi mga ano dito. And bago natin ito tignan guys, no, right now, before I start, no, sa una po ngayon ay under pre-sale na po sila, no, they are just starting their pre-sale. And nakita nyo dito is Diablo Liberty Base 9,405 USDC for this week. 1 week lang po ito, in just span 2 days or 3 days, I mean, no, Diablo Liberty Base this 9,405. Okay, so napakaganda na ito guys, no. But before we start guys on discussing about Opa Coin, kung bago pa lang kayo sa channel ko, huwag nyo kalimutan na mag-subscribe at hit ang bell notification para lagi kayong updated. Kaya tara! At simulan na natin, tignan tong si Opa Coin. So ngayon po guys, ngayon titignan po natin to si Opa Coin. So to guys, no, si Opa Coin. As you can see here that this is the ultimate K-culture upgrade. And merging the vibrancy of K-pop with the future of finance, take Opa Coin today to start earning rewards that bring you closer to your favorite stars, no? So can now join their pre-sale, which the price is around 0.00014 cents in US dollar. And as makita nyo dito is audited na po sila, and you can now buy another token. Ito yung kanyang token na image. And this is a revolutionizing fandom, no, which discovers Opa Coin where K-culture meets AI, transforming your fan experience, engage with AI-powered K-pop idols, delve into the thrill of K-dramas, and embrace the digital K-wave. And this is the K-pop's taking power, no, and powered by Ethereum, Opa Coin transcends the meme coin scene to offer genuine value to its community. So napakaganda nito, and meron siyang easy wallet which it gives you the ease of using your familiar ERC20 compatible wallets, no? And adding to the convenience of your investment. And to capture the K-Wave, no, right now, dito guys, capture the K-Wave, Opa Coin stands out with a big supply, embracing the essence of exclusivity and potential for value appreciation amidst the global K-culture phenomenon. Napakaganda nito. And na-feature po sila ni Bitcoin News, Crypto News, News BTC, BIN Crypto, Cointelegraph, Tecopedia, and CoinDesk. So napakaganda nito guys. Tokenomics po nila is ito po yung allocation, 10% po para sa exchange liquidity, 25 ay para sa sold and pre-sale, 25 naman para sa marketing, which is better yung decision nila kasi more marketing, the more aggressive the marketing, the more aggressive din yung magiging price ng token. 25% for the project, 15% po used for staking rewards. And additionally guys, this is the roadmap, and as you can see, mayroon po siyang 3 stages only with just a few of the things that they have need to do, like launching the pre-sale, early staking, introduce the world to AI K-Stars, stage 2 is pre-sale token claiming and listen decks, unlock interactive AI K-Star experience, and the third one is the long-term staking rewards by diving into the gamified challenges inspired by hit shows and expand through partnerships po. So dito guys, FAQs, so may mga FAQs about the normal FAQs and about the pre-sale and staking, and matadyo dito yung calculator in the rewards, no, if magkita nyo magkano kaya in different prices po to si Opa Coin. So by ready to buy, no, pibili lang kayo dito sa website nila, just connect your wallet and etc. So ganyan lang siya kasimple itong si Opa Coin. Meron din po silang ano dito ng mga FAQs, so if ever may mga tanong kayo, doon nyo na lang i-base na yung mga random, yung mga similar questions na dapat nyong tanongin, like about what is the purpose and etc. So yun lang guys, maraming salamat sa inyo lahat, hopefully katulong ako to sa inyo, and this project is really happy potential to get at 15x, to be honest. In my own calculation, pwede po siya mabot ng 15x due to the due to the trend, no, of the token, yung kanyang sa ano pa lang dito yung kanyang team, which is yung mga K-pop, yung mga OPA. Itong mga OPA na ito ay sikat po sila, possible nga na puntahan ng mga K-pop lovers itong token na ito, supportahan, and the token price can be more than 15 times, but in my own calculation is 15 times lang po, okay? So magiging hype po siya for K-pop lovers. Additionally, once na K-pop lovers na po yung mga pumasok dito, pwede na rin mapomo yung ibang tao, magpabuy ng Opa Coin, kaya sasabayan lang nila to. So possibly nga magiging 15x po itong token na ito. So itong OpaCoin ay napakaganda. So kung ako sa inyo, pasukin nyo na. So yun lang guys, and thank you for watching OpaCoin.